Welcome to our channel Sparkles College, and this is Sadaf Meher. As you know, we were discussing organizational structures in our previous lecture. So today we will be discussing another organizational structure, functional departmental structure. This structure is found in organizations that have grown out from entrepreneurial structure. When an entrepreneurial organization grows, it adopts the functional or departmental structure. Here, employees are grouped together into departments to perform similar tasks. This structure is suitable to smaller organizations which have few products or locations and operate in stable environment. In this structure, there will be board of directors, and under board of directors, various departments will be working: marketing department, production department, finance department, personnel department, and many other departments. Advantages of these structures are economies of scale. Now, the roles are not being duplicated in various parts of organization. Also, similar activities are grouped together, which results in low cost. Also, output systems are standardized because of the grouping of the similar activities. Also, people with similar skills will be grouped together in a department to carry out similar tasks. As the size of organization becomes larger and employees are grouped together to perform similar tasks, employees get career opportunities by working through the function. For example, employees working in marketing department, they'll develop, flourish, and also polish their skills in marketing department and will flourish in their career of marketing. Disadvantages of this structure are: managers managing different functions may try to make decisions which are in best interest of their functions, departments, rather than being in interest of the company, which leads to conflict of interest between functions, also conflict of interest between function and the company. Decision-making process slows down because the chain of command gets longer. Say decision has to get approved by board of directors. This structure is not suitable for organizations which are growing rapidly and diversifying. For example, specialist in one function, say production of fabric, cannot be able to serve other different functions such as making of gadgets in diversified organization. Such as Orient Group in Pakistan, which is known for production of their electronic products. It is also operating in fashion industry as well, making clothes and fashion products. As it is a diversified organization, functional structure won't be suitable for Orient Group. That's all for today's lecture. Kindly like, share, and subscribe to our channel. Stay tuned for more videos.